team, but I would love to say by seeing this situation, this is not Rasat-e-Madina. This is not Rasat-e-Madina. And please don't quote Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam next time, Imran Khan. Don't quote any hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Imran Khan. You are not supposed to utter a word of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam from your bloody mouth.
और हालात आप देख सकते हैं, मुझे समझ नहीं आ रहा मैं आपके सामने